I came in Turkey as a member of the German Red Cross. And in this quality, I came through the whole desert of Mesopotamia and was a witness of the terrible persecution of the poor Armenian people and saw the terrible sacrifice. A witness is a very difficult task. I could never more forget what I have seen.
Thank you. Without non-inhabitants who might have shown a touch of pity. A stretch of green limestone plains several miles in extent, bare wastes of rock and stone, ruined river banks exposed to the rain of a merciless sun, ceaseless autumn rains and frosty winter nights, leaving sheets of ice behind them. Except for its two-part rivers, there is no water.
Silence in the desert. I am the one. like sound of the walks to learn. Love is true when a hero wants, 'cause I don't steal. Yeah.
Down. the night. Hope, look at me with sadness, while I run to forget the pain till my heart became more silent, and the wind of my passion took me away. The moon with sweetness protected me from rain, and she took me to my heart. The tears on my face showed me my way, while you spoke me with love. Maybe you are not here, but this is the voice of a child. I hear with my heart, because it's you, the voice of a child.
their homes where they had lived for more than 2,000 years, from all parts of the empire, from the stony passes of the mountain region to the shores of the Sea of Marmora and the palmy oasis of the south, the Armenians were driven into this desolate waste with the alleged purpose of possibly transplanting them from their homes to a strange land. A purpose which, even had it been the real one, is repugnant and every human fear-killing. They died all the deaths of the earth, the deaths of all times.
Die all the death on the earth, the death of all time.
We have been assigned to task, but not allowed to complete.
Die on the death of the earth, the death of all time, the death of all time. We have to be inside a task, but we are not allowed to complete it.
For incomprehensible and utterly justifiable reasons of war, the decimated parties were ceaselessly driven, barefooted, hundreds of miles under burning sun, through stony defiles, over pathless steppes, enfeebled by fever and other maladies, through semi-tropical marshes into the wilderness of desolation. Struck down in batches, bound together in chains and ropes, and thrown into the river or rolled down the mountain with limbs bound. Women and children were put on sale in the public market. The old men and boys driven with deadly bastonades to forced labor. Nor was this sufficient in order to render indelible the stain of the criminal hands, the captors drove the people, after depriving them of their leaders and spokesmen, out of the town, at all hours of the day and night. Half naked, straight out of their beds. They plundered their houses, burned the village, destroyed the church, or turned them into mosques. Carried off the cattle, sized all the vehicles, snatched the bread from their hands, babies from their arms, the gold from their hair, and from their mouths. They die, slain by curbs, robbed by gendarmes, shot, hanged, poisoned, stabbed, strangled. mown down by epidemics, drowned, frozen, parched with thirst, starved, their bodies left to putrefy or to be devoured by jackals. Children swept themselves to death. Men dashed themselves against the rocks. Mothers threw their babies into the pools. Women with child flung themselves singing into the Euphrates. I have seen maddened deputies eating their own faeces. Women cooking the bodies of their newborn babies. Young girls dissecting the bodies still warm of their mothers to search in their intestines the gold hidden from their passage of the gender. In ruined caravanserai, they lay between heaps of corpses and half-rotted bodies, with no one to pity them, waiting for death. They died all the deaths of the earth, the deaths of all time. We have been assigned to tasks, but not allowed to complete it. About 2 million Armenians once lived throughout the empire. They have all been driven out. 200,000 from the province of Erzurum, 200,000 from Sivas, 100,000 from Cilicia, and the flourishing cities of Anatolia, from Yarbedir, Van, Izmet, Ankara, Halep. 500,000 have been annihilated or have died of hunger. The desert has devoured them.
Make a question, and it seems they make a question. Why do rabbits make a word? What is a holy word? It's possible that a word that slowly hurt than me and the world were necessary of necessary of my future. Cause I'm the future. They teach that God has made a hurt for all of us. That God has no favorites,
God has no favorites.
By the peace of man, it's more important than our flesh. Power out for me, it makes no sense. Maybe something went wrong.
Now this change is written on the land, walking through the ashes. Life is right for everyone, but it's like if you were born this way. Where is the parity? What kind of opportunity? Still the light at the end of the road. The hero's mask of blood. Ambulance and sing their song. Chilling even more. And the child still sitting there. A little